Hey, Benny Fish. It's the 13th of June, 2018. And, you know, Satan just keeps showing his vanity everywhere I look these days. In Seattle. Seattle seems to be, I don't know, something I'm being led to. I can't quite put my finger on it, but nonetheless, I'm going to show you a few things here that just prove, you know, the spirit of Satan rules this flesh. And they just put their vain show everywhere they go. And they have to illustrate their intent through these things. They hide their secret symbols and mathematics and shapes and so forth in everything they do. Because they can't help it. It's the spirit of Satan that they live by. Okay? So, I see this article. First thing. Seattle officials consider repealing tax that upset Amazon. Can't do that. Came out yesterday. And immediately, you know, I looked at these before months and months ago, but they just got finished a few months ago anyway. So I see these and I'm like, man, give me a break, right? So I just go to the wiki. The wiki can be a very helpful, you know, resource, believe it or not. You just got to be careful. But these fears, of course, are very interesting. We can just begin from the top, really. The address is interesting. It's located at 2111 7th Avenue. They open just this January on the 30th, okay? So we can just run through some of the numbers and stuff here. Check this out. The spheres are located on Lenora Street between 6th and 7th Avenues. 13, Lenora. That's an interesting name. It breaks down and derives from the name Leona, like a lion, as in Leo, the king. Okay? On 6th and 7th Avenue, 6th and 7th, 13. It just goes on and on. This is very interesting. You got to pay attention to this. They use 2,600 panels of glass and 620 tons of steel. 11. But the 6-2, the 2-6, the 26. Very interesting. You gotta understand, you know, again, how these people operate in their little world. This is what they do. The 26, just, I can't stress it enough. The mystical names of God, the unspoken names of God. This is the tetragrammaton, okay? This is how they operate. I just don't know how else to tell you this, but the 26 is the yod, yod, vav. It's literally the name of God in Jewish gematria. I am that I am. This is how they operate, you guys. The 26, that's what this is. And of course, they're talking about their God, not yours and my God. Right? So there's that. The largest sphere in the center has 3,225 square feet. And we could just dive into just those numbers alone. Okay? The 25, again, I keep seeing divide. To me, it has something to do with divide, division. Just like these spheres, and I'm going to show you that in a second. Okay? So the complex, it's nicknamed Bezos Balls, okay? You got to understand how these demons work. When they say balls, I mean, they're literally talking that way, but what you're looking at here is one cell dividing into three, which does not happen with normal cells. They divide into two, okay? Now, this is just crazy, you guys. We read on here, it has, I'll absolutely link this, okay, 40,000 plants, but look at this, the largest plant in the place, okay, is a 55 foot tall, 17 meter, Ficus rubiginosa. What is that tree? You're not going to believe this. It's a fig tree. They put a fig tree right in the center of their bezo balls, which are representative of a cell, a mutant cell dividing into three. And we can go right into the whole biology aspect of it. There are studies that have been done. A single cell, cancer cell, can produce up to 5 daughter cells. Normal cells divide into 2, 4, 8. That's how it works. But not these. Surprisingly, the team has observed the abnormal division of a single cell into 3 or 4 daughter cells at a much higher rate than typical. What kind of cells are these? Cancer. That's what that is. Because that's what these people are. They're a cancer in humanity. It's just that simple. And they just throw their little vanities and their little... Oh, man. I mean, seriously, people. This is like mocking and laughing at the sheep at its finest right here. And that's what they're doing. That's what Amazon is doing. Look at the design of this place. Okay? It's literally laid out in a pentagon. This is the shape that it's laid out in a pentagonal. Now, these words, okay? A hexagonhedral. You understand what I'm saying? 5-sided panels, pentagons, pentagrams. It's insane what these people do. And they just laugh and laugh, put it right in your face as they're showing you that this new breed of creature is manifesting into this natural world, and you're gonna basically be thrown into a system that you're not gonna like. And there's only 2 choices. You either side with this dark, wicked, fleshly junk, or you side with God. Jesus. I don't know how else to explain this stuff. I mean, this is just nuts. And then we're in Seattle again, of all things. Why are we winding up in Seattle over and over again is beyond me. Seriously, it's just strange, okay? So I need to point this stuff out to you. And the fact that they finished it was actually completed on January 30th of this year. And of course, I have to look. But we'll make a pit stop here real quick. This is highly unusual for this to happen. In both the Jewish and the 6-count English. Very, very unusual indeed. I think you'd agree. But as far as the time frame when this was built... And that brings us 133 days to yesterday. Oh, so let's go today. 134 days. It was 133 yesterday when the article came out. But this is just kind of strange. 4, 14, 19 weeks in a day, and 9/11 in there. I mean, these are just the things I see and the things I share. So... I thought that this was worthy of just showing you guys. It's just another example of how these people operate. I'm telling you, it's purely satanic. Purely satanic. Dividing into 3 cells. That is blatant. I mean, how blatant do you want to get? And if we look at all these 2,600 panels, you'll notice they're all different. And they're laid out in patterns. They're not all perfect triangles. This was very carefully designed as a vain show in your face to the uninitiated, to those who will be sacrificed, essentially. It's just insane, people. You need Jesus Christ to understand and to escape all of these entrapments, these snares. You need to know the truth about where you live and who you are. You are eternal. Don't ever doubt it. This stuff is no joke. No joke. So it's just on me to share it with you. That's all. Can't deny this stuff. It's so in your face. So blatant. Just really sickening, you guys. I mean, look at these things. And that's what it represents. That's what came on to me as, bam, that's what it is. This is 3-cell division, which is a cancer. You understand? So, I'll link everything I can. Get right with God, people. Seek Jesus today if you don't know him. It's the only way. It's the only way out of this literal hellhole, okay? So seek him today. Peace and grace to y'all. Any fish?
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,